Well, it's been a little over half a year since I did my third installment on the Vindictus Tips series for new players, and I know that I did promise more content. For those of you that just want me to get straight to the point, the TLDR is that yes, I will be continuing the series, but only after Season 4 releases. So if you're just looking for a bare-bones yes or no, well, there you go. Feel free to go ahead and close the video. Now for the more detailed version for anyone who wants to hear. However, before I go into it, I do want to say thank you for the overwhelmingly positive feedback on my Vindictus guide content so far, and another thank you to those in the Vindy community that passed my guides around to help benefit other players. I also want to express my pleasure in knowing that my content was able to help people in general. I've had people recognize me in-game, and it just warms me every time when I'm either thanked or asked about when I'm going to make more. Speaking of making more, that is what I would like to talk about briefly in this update video. I know that at the end of my last video, I said that I would do guild tips followed by raid bosses. However, things changed and what I wanted to focus on shifted. We had many new players in our guild that were asking about Season 3 progression, and so I set my sights on making the next video guide about progression. However, since making a video would take a lot of time, I instead typed this temporary guide, which I'll link in the description, to help our guildies, as well as have it function as a rough script for the fourth video. Then I probably would have planned to make a fifth installment covering the raid bosses. This, however, was halted when Season 4 was announced in Korea, and with it, the many changes that would have made my potential videos quickly outdated. So I opted to hold off on making more guide content until after the release of Season 4, and the upcoming new character. This is going to allow me enough time to familiarize myself with Season 4's changes enough to make a decent guide, and level a character with the recently added fatigue system so that I can give some tips on managing that as well. So yeah, that's pretty much the plan. I'm gonna wait for Season 4, level the new character, and utilize the new knowledge to rework my Season 3 progression tips, and finally produce the next video. So that's pretty much all I wanted to say in this quick little update. I'll hopefully see you again in another full-fledged tip video.